Okay, if you have any Scottish friends, get them on the phone now. We may need an interpreter. I'm Tom Calderon, back with the Trashcan Sinatras on the Edge.
Someone said it was like there was like 9 or 10 songs in every song, and it's because of the, that's because the five of us all write, and like nobody wants their bit not in there. But it doesn't lead to arguments or anything like that. It's just everybody goes, yeah, stick that bit in as well. That'll be good. Stick it in the right speaker, the left speaker, whatever. Eventually people will work it. You know, we always think that if you can't be bothered listening to the album. Some people say, oh, you know, there's too much going on, blah, blah, blah. Just sit and listen to it. Spend a couple of years with it. Spend 10 years, 20 years with it. Don't care. You'll get it eventually. it's not rap music. You know, I mean, it is pretty vague. But, you know, it's hard to... We can't deny that we're quite apprehensive about laying our kind of souls on the line or whatever and saying this is what we feel like. And because we all like words, it's nice to kind of dress things up and play with wee little games with words and stuff. Mm-hmm. People who are like us will appreciate that. That's the kind of people we're trying to reach. People who like the vagueness, people who like the mystery, if you want. People who like that. That's who we're after, and everybody else can go to hell.
Are you following this? I mean, he was talking about mystery. All right, listen, let's have him play, because music, of course, is the international language. Right now, here, live in the opulent studios of On the Edge, here is the Trashcan Sinatras acoustic, something you can understand.
I can see them coming, beating past my door. Come to see me running my natural course, Iceberg. At glacial pace, an unusual case. Took to the street, Iceberg is sleek. Through thaw and freeze, my life's a breeze. Matches, tobacco, turn ash warm and charcoal. Iceberg eventually steam. The continent I seem just iceberg.
This is new, that we haven't done this before anywhere, so hey, it's a world exclusive. Okay. And it hasn't got a title, but we'll call it Remember Phil.
Right. Okay.
Alright. One.
One. Spread eagle illegally, an angel as bold as me. Should I cream and pretend? I don't know about the world. Well, 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 well. You had Phil in my father's shed, and Joe made a lovely bed. Drag him on and off and on. Summer salted, autumn tumbled. Feathers tickled memory. Remember, Phil, 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 Phil. Remember, Phil, 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 Phil. And you feel well, 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 well. Should I embrace you or embalm you so? Like a daisy girl, ups a daisy girl. Your beauty is sin deep, and when you scratch me, it shows you. And you, Joe, well, 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 well. Yeah, 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 yeah. The pirate in me is going to explore Murphy's Law. Doesn't run, it's twisted and bent.
Trashcan Sinatra is performing live in our studios on The Edge. This program was written and produced by Marcia Richardson. Production and engineering by Jamie Osborne. Incredibly valuable assistance from Karen Manning. On the Edge is a presentation of the Westwood One Radio Network. Executive producer Norm Pattis. Next week, 11th Dream Day on The Edge.